the reward for hard Brexit, economy to swell by £135 billion every year, experts calculate. Theresa May's plans for a hard Brexit could boost the UK economy by £135 billion a year, top economists have predicted. They believe the UK could reap trade gains worth £80 billion annually by removing tariffs for both the European Union and the rest of the world. Deregulating the economy and other Brexit-related policies could provide a further £40 billion a year boost, they added. The 16 pro-Brexit economists made the glowing assessment of the UK's future outside the EU in a new 50-page report. Professor Patrick Mifford, who helped draft the document, urged doom-mongering pro-EU figures to finally embrace Brexit. He said, "Project Fear failed, yet many Remainers are trying to resurrect it. The government should embrace a clean, swift Brexit, avoid the uncertainty of a long, drawn-out transition and embrace the opportunities of Brexit." The report by Economists for Free Trade, set to be published in the autumn, is critical of Chancellor Philip Hammond. Mr. Hammond has insisted the UK will follow the EU's high tax, high regulation economic model after quitting the EU, but Professor Mifford, of Cardiff University, said, "To do that would risk simply throwing away our hard-won freedom from EU rules that reduce our competitiveness as a nation. We would be throwing away the very gains from Brexit. If the EU does not like our new UK rules, then it is free to adjust to them as it likes." Roger Bootle, chairman of Capital Economics, said the economic uplift could help boost Britain's living standards. He told The Sun, "This is a once-in-a-generation opportunity to raise living standards and create new employment opportunities across the country. On the basis of its record, the EU is likely to make cack-handed decisions about the issues of the future." Responding to the report, a government spokesman said the UK would maintain a deep and special relationship with the EU after Brexit. He added, "The economy has grown continuously for 4 years and there are more people in work than ever before. As we leave the European Union, we will build on this success by maintaining a deep and special partnership with the EU while embracing the wider world as an independent, open, trading nation." Thanks for watching. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe English News Hub for new excited videos.